my new route. You're the first stop of the day. Kinda cool karma, huh? Alrighty then, you have yourself a super day.
Oh my gosh, the new UPS guy's like fucking cool! So talk to him already!
Hold! Do you know why cheerleaders always get the guy and keep the guy?
Because you jump around and shake panties?
Yes! And because we command and demand attention.
Paulette, we're going to show you a technique that's proven 99.99% effective on straight men. It's called the Ben Dancer! You got the pom-poms, now shake them. One, two, three, four. Look at my ass, look at my thighs. I'm catnip, guys, they shake my tail, they cool them pants.
You don't got three tits?
She's a constipated polo shirt with a mousy brown bum. Apparently, that's what Wanda wants. So, you have to make the blue net.
Honey, do you know the number one reason behind all bad hair decisions?
Love. You're lost without your love. Your heart is on the floor. I can help you. I've been there before. When I need to relax, I just put on some tracks from this CD I bought for the store. It's not relaxing. It's called Celtic Modes.
Charlie Price, who turns an alien Northampton shoe factory into a roaring success by catering for a niche market. Drag queens demanding to buy high-rise boots. Charlie is introduced to the industry by cabaret performer and drag queen Lola. The story switches between utterly hilarious songs and heartbreaking moments by Lola Summers and the Terrible Screech.
Hello, Charlie.
Did you always want to be a performer? I mean, when you were a kid?
Whatever it was I wanted as a kid, my father beat out.
Your dad hit you?
Not like that. He was a boxer. And you? You like making shoes?
When I was younger, my dad set me down next to Knife, Price and Son. For him, a done deal. But for me, first chance I got, I grabbed my child and sweetie and hopped on the next train out of town.
What was it you went off to do?
Anything but what he wanted.
I was just a kid. Everything I did was to be like him. My skin, my father.
I
Keeping you on the production team is a waste of your talents. I'd like you to work with me on the mansion.
You don't owe me a job.
No. This all started with you having a fit.
I had a fit, but you had an idea. That's why some of us get our names on factories and the rest on contracts.
Well, as someone whose name is on a factory, I am asking if I may please place your name on one of our executive punch cards. Good, good. You alright?
Yeah. Just funny how you can know someone all your life and not really know them at all.
Well, I guess I'll be seeing you then.
Sure thing. Boss?
Oh no. Oh, you don't care. Girl, 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 I am one of you.
I think I have a crush. I think I'm falling for him. Oh no, I can't.
Why not?
Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine?
You should think you were from outer space. Who's this bright-eyed guy in your place?
You're kind of cute. When you're not so shy.
But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. You used to be so and then I lost your war. But now I'm changing into something I just can't ignore.
Alexander Hamilton on his journey to become one of America's founding fathers. The creators made a point of casting African and Hispanic Americans in the role of historical white males, offering an alternative history in which US citizens really were created equal. Hamilton is a truly groundbreaking musical, making you feel the unstoppable, urgent rhythm of a nation being born.
I probably should have grabbed it, that got amazing astonished. The problem is I got a lot of no polish. I got a holler to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough. I shot a piece of coal, trying to reach my goal. My power of speech, unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get colder. I showed that every word and every disadvantage. I've come to manage, I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk these streets, famished, the planet. Man, they spark into a flame. But damn, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. I am the A colony that runs independently. New all Britain keeps shitting on us endlessly. Essentially, it attacks us relentlessly. The King George shuns around on suspending spree. He ain't never gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Entering. Don't be shocked if the history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. I am not going away, my shot. I am not going away, my shot. I'm just like my country, I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not going away, my shot. I am not going away, my shot. I am not going away, my shot. They go just like my country, I'm young, scrappy, and hungry. And I'm not going away, my shot.
Monarchy, the unrest in front will lead to anarchy. Anarchy, how you say, anarchy. When I fight, I make the other side panicky with my shout.
Yo, I'm a tailor's apprentice, and I got giant knuckleheads and local co-renters. I'm joining the rebellion, cause I know it's my chance to socially advance. Instead of the stones and pants, I'm gonna take a shot.
Home will never be 23 until those in college have the same rap as you and me. You and I, do or die. Wait till I study another stallion with the first black.
Geniuses, lower your voices. You keep out of trouble and you double your choices. I'm with you, but the situation is fraught. You got to be carefully taught. If you talk, you're gonna get shot.
Girl, check what we got. Mr. Lafayette, hot rock like Lancelot. I think your pants look hot. Lawrence, I like you a lot. Let's hatch your black, blacker than a kettle calling the pot. What are the odds of God to put us on the spot? It's a squall of directionalism, like it or not. A bunch of revolutionary manumission abolitionists. Your position, show me where the ammunition is.
Oh, am I talking too loud? Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot up at the mouth. I've never had a group of people before. I promise I'll make y'all proud.
Let's get this guy in front of the crowd.
I am not throwing away my shots. I am not throwing away my shots. They don't just love my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry.
Get it out of the cycle of death. is beating on the bleeding and biting. I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of a nation? The past patiently waiting and passionately stressing with the expectation and reactions and activation. I'm laughing in the face of cavities and sorrow. The first time I'm thinking past tomorrow.
Now onto our final show, Angela Webber's School of Rock.
Huey Finn is kicked out of his rock band No Vacancy, and so poses as a substitute teacher at a prestigious prep school. He searches for musical talent within the school and forms his own band of fifth graders to compete in the Battle of the Bands.
Many of the kids feel rejected by their parents as they simply won't listen to how they feel. Through his music, Dewey helps the kids achieve their potential and come out of themselves and grow in confidence, even if his rock band isn't quite what their parents imagine.
You always talk, talk, talk all the time. You never let me get a word. I wish I had.
They try to stop you, why do we exactly? stone.
Stay